Anything that has a shape will crumble away. Anything in a flock will disband. We are all like bees, alone in this world, buzzing and searching with no place to rest. So we offer this prayer. Delusions are as various as the reflections of the moon on a rippling sea. Beings so easily become caught in a net of confused pain. May I develop compassion boundless as the sky, so that all may rest in the clear light of their own awareness. Listen to me carefully. Now is the time for you to pay close attention. Do not be afraid. You are dying, and the four great elements of your body are collapsing one into the other. It feels as if you are being crushed by mountains, tossed by waves, scorched and carried off by a strong wind. This is the bardo of dying. It is important now to recognize your own nature. Do not resist this. Do not be afraid. O son of noble family, the time of death has arrived. Now let your compassion be limitless as space. Let your mind be at peace. Rest in this, the vast, empty luminosity of mind itself. Of light engulfs you completely. All of space has dissolved into pure light. This radiance is the mind of all the Buddhas, all the awakened ones. To recognize this is all that is necessary.
Don't you make it.